This is an important video because what I'm going to talk about may be affecting other filmmakers, music creators, and people who are posting photos and videos online. Now, I post all my videos on YouTube. I share them on Twitter and I share them on Facebook. Now, there's this company called KeyClips.com that is making my clips available for a download. I did not authorize this. If any of you fine folks out there have any idea as to which site my videos are being stolen off of, please give me a clue.